Okay, we are kind of dying, but we stabilized now. Yeah, that's good. What are we doing with this opener? Buy this and this next turn and then press this twice. Shadowwalk is the nuts, obviously. I just hero power. Buy this to fix my curve. Roll. What are we doing? Do I hold? Nah. It's coming home. Not gonna lie. I was thinking about holding for Long John and Chimera, but the Quill Boss are too broken, right? Ist das GG? Da war ein Band. I don't think I need this. Need gems. Now I got gems. We're losing against him as well. Like the matchmaking is a bit off. All like, my awful is maybe too far, but the matchmaking is not on my side. Eight to 11. Hopefully we are taking the eight. What's 11? Damn. Nine. Nein, 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 Chat. Okay, we are kind of dying, but we stabilized now. Yeah, that's good. Losing these spells, I guess. That's a big deal. Actually, some breathing time. Oof. That's a big deal, chat. Epicenter. Like, that's the annoying part. We actually need to dodge these fights. But we'll see. We dodged. Okay. Seven. Trash. That doesn't do anything at all, bro. Cleave is not bad. To stabilize, right? A blood gem, and I'm having a great game if I don't die, and I'm one hit away from facing Hyrule and then dying afterwards. So I think I want to play tempo-oriented here. Living percent to dodge. Sucks a bit. Hopefully my cleave can attack again. Yes, he can. Nice. Big deal. So now we go Ghoul to be safer against the Deflector Andes. Ooh, that's also great. Let's see. We can triple Kappa. Benabor? Nah, I don't think so. Dude, where's the smuggler, man? Oh, I should have played this. Oops. Ten gems now, chat. 10-10. I do need to level now, I think. Like, I have my setting. I have my ghoul. There's not much I can do. I think I still play this first. Because I don't want to get tier 5 battle cries. There's smuggler. Now we are chilling. So we are done with this. Right? Yeah. Cleave number 2 is probably a lock. Time to cleave some butts, chat. MacEndy. I do think I can be confident. Oh, another smuggler. Baby. It's whatever. Crazy game chat, huh? This triple is needed in Bran. Da ist der Huya-Guy in my Lobby down, that's a bit spooky. We are playing Cleve Town Chat. Oh, this guy is weak. It's actually just scam. The Huya lad is weak, chat. So that means we probably just win, right? It's been a banana. So I need to get gem suction and then I suck from these. And I try to make another cleave. Okay. Armor doesn't really matter. I'm gonna make this a bit bigger actually. Because I'm large anyways and yeah. That's why I have another threat. Funny how my ghoul is even a threat. So, yeah. Oh, there's young Maokai, but I don't need that. It's too late now. Brand, too late now. Another ghoul. I'm looking for a gem transfer. And leave. Make this more threatening. And today is the opposite. It's kind of funny. That ghoul, man. What an insane game that was, chat. We're having the perfect counter for scammers as well with these multiple cleaves. Like, you just can't beat like cleave into cleave into cleave and ghoul. Like as I said, like the only way I improve is getting like the gem transfer, and then I just make another cleave, and then we have cleave into cleave into cleave. Like, that's just ending. G to the G chat, what a game.